verse number 7 says, "I'm pressed for time." Well, let me collaborate with verse 6, 7, and 8, and put a tie into what everybody's been saying. Then I'll work a little bit. "Then flew one of the seraphims unto me, having a live coal in his hand, which he had taken with the tongues from off the altar. And he laid it upon my mouth." I'm stopping right there. I ain't even going no farther. Look at your neighbor and say, "Neighbor."
Neighbor.
It all started with a kiss.
Tell your neighbor, before it's on, we will dance on this side.